I don't know, I guess, what stands out to you? How do you guys do that?
Just our poise. I think they went up, I think five into the overtime or something like that. We just kept our poise. And, we had to run on offense, and JT stepped up and made some big buckets on the stretch. So it was crazy, but we pulled it out. We stayed poised all the time.
What did you guys say to each other in the huddle after the fourth quarter?
Well, we just all kind of looked at each other and encouraged each other. We've been doing that all season long. We never point the finger or call anybody out. We together and we find our ways. That's been us. We've been finding our way no matter who's out there, no matter what the situation is.
Terry, did the confetti break almost help you guys a little bit?
It gave us,
catch your breath a little bit. Yeah. Did that help you a little bit?
Yeah, we needed that. Everything happens for a reason.
Did it help in the sense that you knew you didn't lose? Did you think that, that shot went in was a three?
Oh, no, I know it was a three. That was my man that hit the shot, so I know it was a three. I had to watch him make the shot on the ground, so I wasn't worried about us. I wasn't worried about if it was a three or a two or not.
Yeah, Terry, take us through that final sequence in regulation. You had the steal push up to Jalen and then the ATO.
Jalen was guarding Redick under the basket. I'm anticipating them doing some type of screen action, and he ended up going the other way, and I got hit on the screen, and I fell, and fade away. I get to tie it up. It was a good shot. Crazy fade away shot. I just got to be better.
You said you don't think there's a team around or that he's coached that's more prepared to overcome an ending like that in regulation and regroup very quickly for overtime. What is it about you guys that allows you to do that?
Like I said, we don't point the finger. We don't count nobody out. The team can easily do that. We can easily do that, but we just stick together. We're a young group. We know we got each other with us setting out. Not saying that he's old, but he's our vet, and we just stick together, we come together, and we get the job.
Did you guys say anything to each other when the confetti started falling? Like, what's going on here?
We knew it was a two, but that would have happened in Milwaukee. They got so much confetti. They don't know. I didn't tell them what time the overtime would have started.
What does it?
That one that was shot, you got tripped up here going through the screen?
Yeah, moving the screen. No, I got hit and I failed. Like I said, I got to do a better job of staying with
him. What is it like having a guy like Al? I mean, a veteran in that situation, in those situations?
Yeah, I was asked that before the game. And that's my brother's a huge fan of Al. That's all he talks about. But he just make everybody's job so easy. And I'm grateful to have him on our team. And, he's our vet. What he say goes, and he's been around. He's been around, and it's just great. It's great. Future Hall of Famer.
Terry, when you said that it's just who you guys are, the ability to not really get rattled, do you think that tracks back? I mean, the first game of the season, you guys were thrown kind of into chaos. How quickly did you learn that about this group, that this wasn't going to be a group that was going to be shaken by the most horrific injury or whatever?
I think that was just our first example of the season. Hayward going down and us just coming together. A lot of stuff can happen. Tice goes down, Smart gets hurt, Kyrie gets hurt. So that's just been our season. We've never been rattled. We just always believe in the next guy up, and we always believe in each other. And like I said, our coaches do a great job of giving us the game plan. All we got to do is follow. Our job is easy.
Were there ever moments where the doubt set in at all with this group?
Not that I can remember, especially not myself. So I'm pretty sure we all got the same mindset going into every game, going into every practice, and challenging each other. We have fun. We talk stuff to each other. And we challenge one another. We go out there and do what we got to do. That's all it takes.
Terry, up until this point, you guys didn't know what it took to win a game on the road in the playoffs. What did it take?
Us sticking to the game plan, us controlling what we control. Our back is against the wall when you play on the road. You're going against the opponent in the crowd. And that's not easy, but we stuck to our game plan, and we stayed together, and we pulled it out.